Welcome to our comprehensive tutorial on how to clear transfer belt error in imaging unit counts on the HP Laser 178FDW printer. If you've been experiencing issues with these counts on your printer, you've come to the right place. In this in-depth video, we will walk you through the step-by-step process of resolving these common printer problems.